Well, good morning, everyone. Come down to my little mark down hard way, bit out the way. Bit of a walk up here, but as you can see, it's absolutely lush down here. Nice and early at the moment, just about 7, sun's just coming up. Hopefully, we can pull out a few flounders. As you can see by the map, if you want to get down here, it's a bit out of the way, but well worth a go. You can see just behind me here, got the main gully. Main channel, that's no more than 30 yards away from me, so it's well within reach. Deep water close in. It's a low water mark, this one, as there's a bank spin. There's a bank here. You come out at low water and have a good fish. You see there's a main channel there, really close in. Sun's just coming up, look at that. Fishing with a bit of ragweed and a bit of frozen lug, what I've got. I ain't got much bait, still really ill, to be honest. Hopefully, we're going to get a flounder out. If you've never fished here before, you should really come down here because it's a nice mark, out the way, hardly ever gets fished. You're always left alone, and you get bass and flounders here, don't you? Get nice bass at night time down there. Get nice bass to put it down daytime down there as well. Absolutely worth coming down there. Look at that, beautiful. Sun coming up. See the sun's coming up behind me. It's lovely being down there. I'm not very well at the moment, but must be a lot, isn't it? Yeah, if you've never been down here before, it's well worth a go. You've got like the bank behind me. It's just really nice, pleasant fishing, to be honest. The ground's solid underneath my foot. That's what it's all about, isn't it, lads? It's absolutely amazing down here today. That's what it's all about. Just fishing the one rod today at the moment. I've not got much bait. Two lads coming down to meet me a bit later. They've got a little bit of worm I can nick off them, but it's just nice being down there, isn't it? It's lovely being down there, actually. I'm going to cough my guts up and have a fag and I'll get back and. Yeah, I'll cough my guts up, have a fag, and I'll do a bit more filming in a bit.
Here you go, lads. First cast of the morning. Already into a little shoaly. I don't know if I'm in focus, but have a look. Come on, a bit of lug. You don't want to behave at the moment. Yes, surely 35, so. But not bad start to the morning, I'd say. Definitely, it's absolutely beautiful down here. Getting back in the water. Flaring these gills up. I don't know if you can see in his mouth what he's been eating. You see that? Baby, I loads of little crabs and stuff in there. Getting back in. Then I'll pinch it, just like that. I'll get this other hook, I'll put it just into the cascade swivel.